Nice.
Nema.
Hey everybody, Brad here on Nelson Ridge Farm. You're catching us mid-job. A little different video today. We're not doing any firewood exactly, but we are clearing the way. If we bought one of those Amish pre-built horse barns with like three stalls and a tack room and everything. So we're clearing some way so the truck can get in here and unload it next month. I think we've been moved up to February like 10th or something for a move in. So we're taking some topsoil away and leveling with the tractor and clearing with the chainsaw. So Lacey's already chainsawing, Gray's already in the John Deere. I'm slacking. So thanks for joining us. We'll just show a little bit of little scenery. It'll be a short video today. Thank y'all. Father, daughter taking a union break. Already got all this clear. Tripod.
Huh?
I don't have a tripod. Somebody hit my tripod with a tree. What do you say, Duncan? Riding it, old blue. Looking good. Go get some gravel. We still got some gravel, a lot of gravel in the field from that flood that came through a few months ago, so we're gonna get some gravel in Old Blue. Start making our little place for our barn, a little footing for our foundation. Right, Duncan? All right. Thank you. buckled up. You got the sun right there behind me, but hey, we're up here by our shed and chicken house, and then this is the future side of the barn. We got a lot cleared out. You can see where we did some leveling there, and then a lot of clearing down through here. The truck driver's got to have 60 feet to go off of the end there when he drops the barn. So it's a little three stable barn with a tack room, and it'll be good for us. So we're moving the horses up here close to the house. House is right here. Thank y'all for watching. Appreciate it. Y'all have a good day. That's almost perfect.
It is.
I didn't expect that much. Good.